Vida Day 27, and today is filmed on the YouTube capture device because Liverpool are playing football in a minute. I completely forgot. I haven't recorded the video, so I haven't got time to edit and film and stuff. So, hi. Today's topic is directed towards an old lady in the Liverpool city centre who complained that £8 for a burger, which came with fries and a salad, was too expensive. Listen, love, it's £8. That's how much things cost nowadays. I respect the elderly. Fucking get a grip. This is how much food costs nowadays. In fact, this is how much many things cost nowadays. Please stop complaining about the prices of stuff. This is how much things cost. That's not expensive. Also, stop fucking stopping and stopping. Also, see, this is why I edit. Stop fucking stopping in front of me while you are shopping. If you stop in front of me one more time, I'm going to kick you in the ankle. I love your faces, but not the old people that bitch and complain in town. I'm all for respect, but sometimes, fuck 'em. Love your faces. Bye.